Okay, so we've got both of the boys now literally blindfolded, and now we're going to use the Ouija board again. Are there any spirits here? One finger, close your hand up. Can you... Are there any spirits here? If so... Oh my days.
That's creepy,
man. That it, mate, that's like...
That's not what I want.
That's right at the entrance as well, like, guys. That was like pretty instant then.
I got chills, I'm not sure if it's...